have customers that are using data, but data means so many things. There's data on traffic, there's data on your customer, and there are a lot of different KPIs that news organizations have. I think the companies that are doing data best are prioritizing one thing, audience. If you're going to get better and use data to your best advantage, you really have to understand the content consumption patterns and the differences in those patterns by audience. Washington Post, New York Times, the BBC have been using data extremely well because they're looking at those audience, the content consumptions. They're looking at how the patterns differ if you're coming from Facebook, if you're coming from Google, or if you're a direct visitor to your site who values your brand. And they're understanding really what consumers are engaging with. So I think the example of customers and publishers that are using data well, it really all starts with audience. There are a lot of challenges. I think being aware and getting educated on the different data sources is probably one of the biggest obstacles. It's not enough just for data to sit inside the IT department or the analytics department. I think the business leaders of an organization, as well as the journalists, all need to understand the vocabulary of data and figure out ways that they can embed it into their workflow. At Chartbeat, we work with both editors and newsrooms, as well as with analysts and IT departments to really help organizations talk to each other in a better way. I think if we could solve that issue, everyone will be in a much better place.